Praise be to the light. You have accomplished the impossible. Diablo and Mephisto have been banished back into the black abyss that spawned them, and the corrupted soul stones are no more. However, while you were fighting here, Bale remained behind in the mortal realm, building an army of hellish minions. Now Bale's army is searching for the World Stone, the ancient source of all the soul stones and their power, while leaving behind a wake of destruction. They have forged deeply into the barbarian homelands, heading directly for the summit of Mount Ariad. Bale knows, mortal hero. That is the very site of the Blessed Worldstone. Now, enter the portal I have opened for you. It will take you to the barbarian city of Horogoth, the last bastion of Ori, on the slopes of Ariad.
Give me the stone, and all is forgiven. Give it to me, Marius.
Take it. I'm glad this is finally over, Tyrael. Look what the stone has done to me.
You haven't failed, old man. You've done exactly as you were meant to do. However, I am not the Archangel Tyrael.
Bale.
You have done well, Marius. Now I think you shall have your reward.
What have I done to deserve?
Thank you. Bail! The gates of Sesheron have stood for eons beyond remembrance, and you shall not breach them now. Remove your foul demons from our lands. We stand on the side of light. You shall not be allowed to reach Mount Ariat, and that which you seek will not be yours.
Enough! Enough!
I shall take your position into consideration. Well, it seems your terms are not acceptable.
Good afternoon. I, Mala, welcome you to Harrogoth, the last stronghold of order on Mount Ariat. You have come to the right place if you intend to defeat Bale, the Lord of Destruction. Bale has laid waste to our mountain and its denizens. His minions continue to attack our town, while Qualkek and his men have proven helpless to stop them. Bale is still out on the mountain looking for something. But I know not what. All of the elders, save Nilothak, sacrificed themselves to place a protective ward around Harrogoth. Some of us here, certainly Nilothak, do not appreciate your presence. We are a proud people, and it is not easy for us to accept aid. I, however, am glad you are here. If you need healing or a potion, please come to me. See Larzuk for weapons, armor, and repairs. Nilothak, despite his disposition, may be of some assistance with other wares. Finally, Qualkek, our man-at-arms, leads Harrogoth's remaining forces against Bale.
I am amazed to find this place so untouched. Everything else in the path of Bale, the Lord of Destruction, lies in ruin. These barbarians must indeed be the legendary guardians of Mount Ariat. They are a proud, hardy people. Don't expect to be greeted warmly. Strangers here rarely are. Perhaps I can gain their trust. I'll spend some time with the townsfolk and try to understand them better. I'll let you know what I discover.
Well, well. The siege has everything in short supply, except fools. Why would you seek this place, stranger? Are you a vulture come to loot the bodies of our fallen warriors? Regardless, this is no place to make a name for yourself. The mountain is ours to protect. It is only a matter of time before Hell's legions are routed.
Afternoon. If you're here to defeat Bale, you must prove it. As we speak, Harrogoth is under siege by Bale's demons. Catapults rain death just outside the town walls. Bale himself travels up the sacred mountain, having left in charge here one of his most vicious generals, Shank the Overseer. A ruthless taskmaster, he lashes his own minions into suicidal frenzies on the battlefield. If you wish to prove yourself to us, destroy the monster Shank that commands those infernal catapults outside Harrogoth. If you manage to do this, return to me.
After so many have died, who are you to think you can accomplish what our proud warriors could not?
A paladin? I have long heard of your people. As a young warrior, I even considered the pilgrimage to Kurast. But I was younger then and foolish. My place has always been here, protecting Harrogoth and Mount Ariat with it. I am Qualkek, the senior man-at-arms of Harrogoth. You have the look of a warrior. An extra soldier will be useful, but don't expect anyone to mourn if you get yourself killed. Bale is true to his namesake. He has ravaged through our lands like a merciless plague. The protective ward laid down by our lost elders helps hold the evil at bay. But Bale's siege has taken its toll all the same. Most of my men are now dead. Others are trapped in the mountain passes. But I swear we are not beaten yet. We will fight to the end to protect this mountain.
Afternoon. About to face Shank the Overseer and stop the siege, are you? You should ask Mala to perform your last rites before you go, stranger.
How may I be of help?
Bail, I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
the moon.
Good evening.
What is it?
Hello.
Evening.
Thank you.
reprieve of your kind, dude.
Thank you.
a day.
Hello.
Afternoon. You're an even greater warrior than I expected. Sorry for underestimating you. As a token of my appreciation, I will craft sockets into an item of your choosing. And from now on, you'll get the best price for all my wares.
Good evening.
Hello.
Evening.